Oh, happy day. The Eureka College faculty are comprised of world-class teachers and scholars, and it's only fitting that we honor them as well today. The Helen Cleaver Distinguished Teaching Award recognizes one member of the Eureka College faculty each year for excellence and innovation in teaching. The award is named for Helen Cleaver, class of 1928, who had a distinguished teaching career and supported the college throughout her life. Nominations come from students, staff, and faculty, and we are pleased to present the award this year to an outstanding teacher and mentor. Students stated that this teacher empowers them to be agile and adaptable to changing circumstances. Through high-quality interactions and rigorous instruction, this professor motivates students to tackle new challenges. Students have a desire to emulate this instructor in their own professional careers. Colleagues describe this teacher as going beyond the call of duty for each student. Where there is a need, this year's nominee finds a way to fulfill it. Based on these accolades, the recipient of the award this year is clearly deserving of this recognition. Innovation and teaching excellence is definitely demonstrated. Please join me in recognizing the 2018-19 Helen Cleaver Distinguished Teacher Award recipient, Professor Janelle Dyes.